If you're checking the fluid in the master cylinder and you notice it's low, but you take a look and you don't see any external leaks, you might want to check between the booster and the master cylinder. Sometimes the master cylinder will leak out of the back of the master cylinder and the fluid will leak into the booster. And you won't see any external leaks, but the fluid will be low. And this is what you should look for.